AW students. My name is Kyle Moore, and I have the incredible opportunity to serve as the AVP for Enrollment Management. And that simply means I have the best job on campus. I get to welcome the next group of cowboys and cowgirls to the start of a new semester. Even though this fall isn't the kind of start we imagined, we could not be more excited because you are what makes the University of Wyoming an exciting place. It's your relentless curiosity, unshakable optimism, grit, and determination that makes every fall semester awesome. Not even COVID-19 can take that away. I wanted to take just a moment to introduce some of the amazing EM teammates who are here to help you succeed this fall and the years to come. The first person I'd like to introduce is someone many of you already know, and that is Shelly Dodd, the Director of Admissions. Shelly, would you mind taking a moment to tell how your office supports student success?
Hi, everyone. All of us in admissions loves working with students, and we're glad we can help you along the way during your college search process. We're really excited the semester is starting, and my piece of advice to all of you is continue to stay flexible, continue to stay positive all along the way. You can contact us anytime. Our number is 307-766-5160, or email us at admissions@uwyo.edu. Now I'd like to turn it back over to Kyle.
The next member of the EM team I'd like to introduce is our Director of Scholarships and Financial Aid, Deborah Hintz. Deborah, would you take a few seconds to share how scholarship and financial aid supports students from across campus?
Our team is really excited to have you on campus, and we're looking forward to being able to even see you face to face on some occasions. Most of what we work with is financial aid that's generated as a result of students completing the free application for federal student aid. As a result, we offer loans and grants to students. Sometimes there's extra requirements and documents you need to complete. We're sorry, it's just the way it is. Sometimes it's complicated. We also manage the scholarships that funded the commitments that you were offered through our foundation. And if you receive an external scholarship, that comes to our office and we work with you on that. Also, VA benefits are certified out of our office. So my question and my advice would be, if anything seems complicated, contact us. We're here to help.
Call us at 307-766-2116 or email us at finaid, that's F-I-N-A-I-D, at uwyo.edu with any questions that you have.
Next up is Amanda Reeder, the Director of the Transfer Success Center. Amanda, I would love it if you would share a few highlights about how your team supports our transfer students to UW.
Thank you, Kyle. So if you're a new cowboy coming to the university this year, you may have met myself or one of my team when we were traveling around to the Wyoming and local community colleges, helping you come to the university and get your application in order. And now that you're here, you may have also spoken with or been contacted by one of our peer mentors. Peer mentors are student workers who themselves are transfer students who once upon a time successfully transferred to the university, and they can help guide you as you become a cowpoke. We have several onboarding events that we regularly support, including Cowboy Connect and a personal library program. We may be coming up with creative ways to reach out and be engaged with you this year, both in person and virtual, whatever the year brings us. And we look forward to meeting all of you soon. If you need to contact us, our email is transfer@uwyo.edu. Back to you, Kyle.
Last but not least is our university registrar, Ms. Quanah King. So Ms. King, the Office of the Registrar helps students in a lot of ways. Can you share a few of the major reasons why a student might look to the Office of the Registrar for assistance?
Yes, Kyle, thank you. First of all, welcome to the University of Wyoming, new cowboys and cowgirls. We are so excited that you've selected our university to pursue your degree. And as Kyle had shared, the Office of the Registrar, we have tons of resources that we offer to our students. Some of those are, when you are ready to request a transcript, you would reach out to us and we would process your request. We also facilitate your request for verification of enrollment for various purposes, insurance, things of that nature. So please feel free and do not hesitate in contacting us. Our main number is area code 307-766-5272. Our general email address is registrar@uwyo.edu. Again, welcome, and we look forward to taking this journey with you. Back to you, Kyle.
Well, Quanah and team, thank you so much for that insight of how students might look for support from the EM team. Students, I hope you have an amazing semester. And remember this, it's not how it looks or feels that makes or breaks a semester. It's the character you bring and the determination to succeed you display. So let's all have a great fall 2020 semester together. Go Pokes!